past weeks, we have watched the teams, some prevailing with each task, and others meeting with injury and defeat. But which team will prove that they are truly the winners of the respect race? We'll find out tonight on the finale of The Respect Race.
Church in the Bible, 1 Peter 2:17, it says that we should show respect at all times. We got this for you.
Oh, Hello Kitty.
We hope you feel better.
Thank you, you guys. We so appreciate it.
You are here for you.
We came here to stop the race.
Thank you.
Pray over her foot.
Yes, take some flowers.
Thank you so much.
We're going to pray.
Okay.
Father God, I just pray that you be with Amber and her foot, God. I pray that you heal and make it all better. Thank you so much. And everybody said,
Amen!
Oh, yeah. Gosh, I'm here to check you out.
Oh, it's Doctor.
Okay.
Oh, it's going to be great.
Oh, okay. Open up. Okay, let me see in your ear.
Okay.
Let's see. This is it, huh? You're okay.
Yay.
I gotta go.
Yes.
You're okay, Amber. All the prayers worked.
You're gonna live. You're gonna live.
God is good.
Guys,
God is good.
The race is on.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye,
guys.
Bye. I'm so glad our prayers worked.
Thank you. do this together. Okay, let's respect each other. Okay, what do you think? All right. The fastest team.
Fastest team.
Win the race. Ready? Let's kick it.
Go!